coming in with a 910, 910 at 113 miles. First at 897, 897 with a changing 12 miles per hour. Boat 235 had a little bit of problems with the captain team at the 930.
back on plane and runs a 580 at 209 miles an hour. Half track is 3.5 seconds at 180 miles an hour. Picked up only 29 miles an hour, and they can pick up a lot more. Half track was 305 at 194 miles an hour.
Don Armshire moving into the number one spot, 701 at 159.46 miles an hour. In just a little over 10 minutes. Stop fueling the lanes in just a little over 10 minutes. Getting close to 3 o'clock, you need to be in the lanes at 3:10, ready to go. Now we'll be Tony Scarlatta. We talked about him earlier. He'll be in the downbound parts left lane. Having a couple, Kip Garcia, and in the ivory boat. Against number 076, Don Bonser. And down from the 3, Don Bonser. As you've heard of our between sessions, a lot of the arena. He was strong to just about half track, and then there was a little bobble. He was in and out of the throttle, slowed him down to 617 and 186. Darren Crissel, the number 5 spot. Ted Fager remains number 1 with an earlier 541. Just 200s off that. This time a bit more mile an hour, 214.4 miles an hour. That's top mile an hour for alcohol hydros here this weekend. Miles an hour remains in number 2 spot. Rich Hayes, that 10 second pass. John Swanson running a 567 with a 7. 567 at 217 and a half miles an hour.
Oh, shoot!
798 in the right lane.
Seconds left. 2 miles an hour. Thank you. little carburetor. Yeah, later.
Thank you.
6.76 at 155 miles an hour, 676 at 155. But the red light on the Christmas tree hit it in. Don Bosher, 3 in a row, 7-8. .547, 213 miles an hour, John Swanson, 563 at 217.62, head off first and held the lead all the way through, Ed Baggert remaining undefeated. Red light, John Haas, Speed Sports Special, is your top.